Hello and welcome back. How can you share MS Excel files on the internet using SkyDrive? The first thing you need to do is have a Hotmail account. Okay? So you log into your Hotmail account and you will get this screen. This one. Okay? So you are in the inbox, but above the inbox you see here Outlook. Next to that is a drop down arrow. Click on it. Once you click on the drop down arrow, you will see your SkyDrive. So click on it. And you see the SkyDrive folder opens and you can see that there are files here. Okay. Now you can upload this file that you want to share. Let me show you. Let's say we want to share this file, Excel Array Formulas. Okay. So we are now going to upload that file. We click here on upload. So there you have your Excel Array Formulas. Click on it, open. So it starts uploading. All right. Once it is done, you can close this. So it closed. Now you go to that file that you uploaded. There it is. So we right click on this and we can now go to sharing. Here, click on it and you will see that you will be brought to this area, send mail. So you can send an email to the person with whom you wish to share this data, to one or many, it doesn't matter. So I'll select one, for example. Let me select this person. Okay, just adjusting a little bit. Now you can see, you can click on share. In fact, you can write a personal message here also, and you see recipients can edit. All right, so I'm just going to click on share now. So there it is. This person can now edit the files. You notice here, permissions can edit. You can even revoke the permissions if you want. Let me show you that. There it is. Remove permissions. You can select the person and then remove the permissions. There's another way to share. You can either post to Facebook or LinkedIn, but this is an interesting one. You can get a link. So I'm going to click on this. So you see here, view and edit. Anyone with this link can see and edit. Okay. So I'm going to click on this. So see, you get a link. Now, you can even shorten this link if you notice carefully. See here, I'm just going to click on shorten. So you can copy this by pressing Ctrl C from the keyboard. And you can again go to send mail. And you can mail this to, let's say, this person here. And here you can include the link. So I'm going to press Ctrl V to paste. And then I can share this. So there you have share on the right, isn't it? There it is. So I'll click on share. And now you see here, you can edit. So I can remove the permissions. And once you have done that, you just say click on done. Okay. The files are ready for sharing. You can do all this also in Google Docs, that is in Gmail. But because Excel is a Microsoft product, I find this more valuable. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.